Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Fashion Plugin. So today in this video we are going to talk about the most affordable moisturizer in the market nowadays. So this is a newly launched moisturizer in the market, in the Indian market, and this is a dupe of the different moisturizers available in the market like Clinique Moisture Surge, Belief and Neutrogena as well. I said that it is dupe, that doesn't mean that this product is not good enough to be used. So if you want to see the whole review of the product, stay tuned till the end of the video. So before starting up with the review of the product, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like the video, and if you have any queries, you can even comment in the comment section. So the moisturizer about which we are talking today is this Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer. This is oil-free moisturizer. This comes in actually two variants. Pond's has launched few products now, and in which this is the one moisturizer. The another moisturizer is this Pond's Light Moisturizer. This is also a oil-free moisturizer, but this has a thick consistency to it. We are going to talk about this product in the next video. And today we are going to talk about this light gel moisturizer, which is available in the market from Pond's. So this is 73 grams tub, which will cost you somewhere around 150 rupees, and you can get it in discount from Nykaa. So Super Light Gel has hyaluronic acid inside it and vitamin E oil inside it, which is very nice ingredient available in such an affordable price. So Pond's Super Light Gel Moisturizer is going to cost you for rupees 150 for 73 grams, which is very inexpensive, or we can say affordable for anyone who want to go for the moisturizer which has hyaluronic acid and vitamin E oil inside it. Whichever moisturizer or whichever product have hyaluronic acid inside it, those products are always a bit expensive, but this product is really affordable, and this also doesn't have any kind of a paraben or SLS inside it. So let's talk about the hyaluronic acid first. Hyaluronic acid is something which is really nice for people who have the problems like fine lines or wrinkles. If you have any aging related problems on your skin, you can go for hyaluronic acid products. And this can be used by anyone, both the men and women. This is oil-free moisturizer. So this is the bestest product in the market for people who have oily skin. And it has vitamin E oil also inside it. Vitamin E oil is really nice for people who have very dry skin. So to moisturize your skin, this is really nice. If you have any problem of scarring on your skin, then also vitamin E is very good. It also helps with the anti-aging problems. And it's very good for people who have pigmentation on their skin. So both these ingredients are really, really nice. And as this is such an affordable product, this can be bought by anyone if you are looking for a good moisturizer for yourself, and that too which is very affordable, then you can definitely go for this product. And let's see the consistency of the product. You can see this comes in this blue gel, and this is very lightweighted. You will feel like as you have applied water on your face, you can see the consistency. This is going to blend onto your skin really well, and it's not going to feel anywhere sticky or like oily on your skin. I belong to combination to oily skin, and I have started using this moisturizer. I have even used Clinique Moisture Surge, and there is no difference in this moisturizer and that moisturizer. Both the moisturizers feel same on your skin. So as Clinique Moisture Surge claims that it's going to hydrate your skin for 72 hours, this is not going to do that. So that is only the downside to this product. This can moisturize your skin for 7 to 8 hours, then after that you have to again moisturize your skin. And in winters you may have to apply it quite often. Otherwise in summers, this moisturizer is going to do wonders for people who have the oily skin texture. Though this is going to moisturize your skin for 7 to 8 hours, but then also Pond's light gel moisturizer is not going to make you feel very dehydrated or dry on your skin. Once you will apply it on your skin, it's very lightweighted, that you will not feel that you have applied anything on your skin, or you will not feel heavy on your skin. That is really a nice thing about this product, because usually when you apply moisturizer, even though they are for oily skin type, then also you feel very oily on your face and bit heavy on your skin. So if you'll ask me that if I'm going to use it and if I'm going to repurchase it, I'm definitely going to repurchase it, because this is really inexpensive and very travel friendly as well. There are people who don't want to spend too much on their moisturizers or cosmetics, then this is the best moisturizer to go for. And Clinique Moisture Surge is a bit expensive, so I always try to spend my money on this only, because this is going to hydrate my skin for good 7 to 8 hours, and after 7 to 8 hours we usually tend to wash our face and clean our face, then again we apply the moisturizer. So in my view, this is the best moisturizer for the oily skin. And in next video, I am going to even show you the difference between this moisturizer and the Clinique Moisture Surge. So stay tuned for that video. Also, I am going to review this another variant from Pond's, which is a light moisturizer. So stay tuned for that video as well. So that's it for this video. We will meet in our next video. Bye bye, take care. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video. And if you have any queries, if you want to know more about these products, if I have skipped any point, then also you can comment in the comment section.